Mortals, this is Strike99 here once again. Daily Spelunky challenge and all that jazz. So I says, Lilip. Yeah, I'm awake, I say. But as before, minimum 25-30 minutes, die within that period of time. There will be filler of me trying to get to hell if I can't get to hell. And as soon as I get to hell, there will be different challenges afterwards. But, Spelunky, now, I've done something today that I haven't done in my previous videos. I've actually practiced. I got pretty good, so I had to kill myself. Now I say have to, I did not accidentally kill myself this time. I pretty much got to the end of the jungle level. Like, yep, this is good. I've robbed the black market. I have done what I needed to do to actually get all the derps out of myself. I need to fly faster. But I should not die to anything too stupid this time. I should know what I am doing. Can I toss? Yeah, I can toss you down. Well, I can toss you down here. That'd be faster. Will you die if I throw you down there? Possibly. There you go. Now you ain't gonna die. Oh, I want that gem. It'll cost me a rope now. Unless it was a little bad, I can bop on the head for it. But anyways, it's gonna be a good day for Spelunky. I feel it in my bones. A little bit long on the first level, I think. But I got some good treasure off of it. Now, to rob or not to rob? That is the question for the shopkeep. Just collecting arrows. Is there a shopkeep on this level? Shopkeep. Yeah, there is. Beep. Climbing gloves. I don't like how this side is mainly. I know the girl's over there now. But we have a compass, we have climbing gloves, and we have a shotgun. I'm gonna rope. Why not? It's the easiest robbery of them all. I'll just stay in here. Thank you. Don't like how cut off that side of the level is, but I can't really afford to waste bombs on it right now. That's such a pain. Could have been a jetpack over there. Whoa! Fire! 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 No one likes you. Fire! Hello, bat. Fire! Pieces. Fire! That's a very good shot to rob when you get a shotgun. But I prefer a jetpack though. But I got some pinky shoes. And the climbing gloves are messing up with my muscle memory. As they do. Oh, he's not dead yet. Any keys up there? No bit of gold, but that's about it. You're dying. Thank you. There's the spider right there. It's a tiny hole. And I need the paste, so yeah. I have to. Fall down that tiny hole. I demand it. And quit shooting your web at me. That's not nice. It's rhythm. Yeah, you are useless to me at the moment. It anything down there that I'm worried about. Time to Indiana Jones it. Down you go. Smush him, please. You didn't smush him. What good of you if you can't smush? I got a few ticks before the ghost comes. You go that way. Go this way. Thank you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fire. 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 Die, please. Thank you. That. I'm gonna hate myself if that key was on the second level. I really am. About 75% of that level was cut off, too. Well, found the chest. Wait. What's the key over here? No, 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 it's not. Whew. Would have been bad if it was. Keep. Aha, there's a box. I want it. Can't have it. Waste a bomb for the box. Hopefully the key ain't in the key. You not supposed to smack me. What I was trying to say is I hope the key does not need a bomb as well. Otherwise, I'm pretty much screwed out. Nope. Thank God. Doesn't need a key. Overshot. The girlene down here. Oh, I see a box of bombs in the wall as soon as I open this up. Box of bombs! I don't see anything. That's one thing I found on my practice run. A box of bombs as soon as I got the key. Fire in your face. Ooh. Alright. Ooh, box. Please be bombs. Please be bombs. Please be bombs. Please be bombs. Bombs? Whoa. And I can't waste it on the second box. I want to, though. How I want to use my bomb on that box. It'll haunt me. It shall haunt me. I need to go for distance. Go for distance. Which means I must get into bombs. Thank you. And I hear the dinghy. Found it. Infuriating. Oh, the girl ain't around. A friend wishes to talk to her. You come up here, Bat. Come up here and get skewered by some tiki traps. Thank you. There she is. I'll just drop you right there. It's a water level? Cool. But I can't go fishing right now. Okay. Super ninja! Super ninja! Yes! Bomb central. Please have a lot of bombs. Yep. Come on. Thank you. Die down there for me. I didn't like you. Okay. You're dead, so I don't have to worry about you. Fire. Look at the atrocities they've done. They killed a poor woman. The only thing they can repent with is explosions. Go down. Thank you. Whoa! I assumed one of them killed each other. Never assume in this game. Can y'all kill one another somehow, some way, shape, or form? Is that entirely possible so I don't have to... Yes. You go and get skewered. Get skewered, I say. Please die. No, that's not dying. That's called being difficult. Die. And the ghost is coming. Hooray. Well, I can avoid the ghost up here to the best of my abilities. But it's not going to be that entertaining. Okay, I only have one left. As much as I would really love his gold, I'm gonna have to say no. I'm just lucky I got out of there alive. But finally successfully conquered the black market on a daily. I am happy now. Okay, as soon as I conquer the black market on a daily, I kill myself from a frog. That'd be the ultimate irony. Not sure how it would be ironic, but yeah, did you blow up the tiki trap, please? Thank you. I hate those frogs. Gems. I feel like that should almost be like a second black market level. Like a super. I can drop it. No, I wanted the girl. Thank you. But yeah, like a super secret black market level. With even more gold and gems. And maybe explosions. Because everything is better with explosions. Thank you. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, 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 nope. Hard nope, hard nope. Nope, nope, nope. Go over there and talk to a plant. Audrey 2 wants to say hi. Why must you make things difficult for me? Can't you just die in peace? Alright, he's dead. And I hear you. That's a lot of gold. But the ghost is coming. Can't risk it. Can't risk it. Can't risk it. Level is too narrow. I don't have enough bombs. Well, we have an idol head that I'm going to be getting. Bit of gold. Do-do! 2-8. I don't trust you. Because I know me. I will forget about you. That's just good gold right there. Boxes? I didn't even see those. Parachute. Okay, that's not bad. Sticky paste. I already had you. Throw you down there. What? Well, I'm not going to hell, but I'm going to Olmec. See, this is what happens when I get complacent. I die stupidly. It doesn't matter if I get the girl now anyway, so. Olmec or bust. See? Greed is always what'll end me. Did? Yeah, you didn't get eaten. For ease of doing this, I'm going to put you there. Fire! 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 Thank you. Yes, I hear ya. You annoying ghost. Oh, and there was... Come on. Spaceship. Pop. Gimme. So much stuff I really wanted. Yeah, I'm staying up here till those are gone. Thank you, parachute. Yeah, I don't trust those. I've got killed way too many times by those things. Up, up, up. Like I said, I don't trust them. Down. Die. Explosion. Still don't trust you. Well, I can't go to the city of gold, so I guess I'm going to the worm.
To the worm.
Just going to scavenge on the level first, and then I'm going to the worm. Whoa. No one likes you. Worm time. Bit of gold. No, give me the girl. One tick. Where's my gun? Gotta get the gun, gotta get the ghost over here. Come on, come on. Thank you. Come on.
To the worm!
A long time since I've been worming. I get the feel for it back. Like I said, it's been a long time since I've been worming. I have no extra two, I want that. Contrary to most people who play Spelunky, I like the parachute. I really like the parachute. I'm gonna be a little bit extra quiet on this level because the worm really, really like me. I don't have a freeze. I could have had a freeze gun on this level. That would have been good. I could have had a cup on this level, which is extra good, because that means I gain as much blood as I lose on this level usually. Hamina, 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 hamina. So many viruses. I think this guy needs some like hardcore antibiotics or something. No one person should have all these viruses. Oh, this is a giant worm thingy, so it's not to a person. So. Gold. All these spikes and traps and everything else, it just isn't worth it, I think. And here I am. Facilitator of my own greed. Go boom! Ah! I got a knife! Knife. You don't jump when you jump. You jump when I say you can jump. Knife. I wanted the gold. Don't trust any of these things. Gonna knife them all. This here is always a stupidly long level. Those kind of weird that the worm is hanging completely vertical from head to butt, I find. When we were eaten, what was it? Perpendicular? Oh, straight on, whatever it's called. One life! Safe mode activated. Shoot. Stab. Thing. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Thank you. I am being safe. I have one health left. Come on, come on, come on. Which means I am taking as little precaution as possible. I will use whatever I can. In case that was a bomb. Thank you. Okay, you go that way. Go that way. Thank you. Oh, I trust none of these things. Even these little worms floating on the ground, I don't trust them. I haven't touched you yet. Piece of gold. Give me the box. Don't trust any of them. Don't trust them in the least. How can I dispose of you? I don't like you much. Didn't like that much either. How'd you do that? Keep doing that. Keep doing that. Gotcha! Right in your stupid face. Cost me a bomb and a leg, but I am fine with that. Now where's the girl? Where is the girl? Girlene! Or are you girlene? Because to make this worth it, I have to go to the ship, and I have two life instead of one. I hear ya. Just don't die. Oh, thank God. Be safe. Oh. Get you out from underneath me. Or over top of me. I have something better, thank you. I knew you were alive. I don't trust you. I don't trust anything. Fire! Fire! Gym. My gym. Go that way. Thank you. You go that way. Wow, you traveled far. Why isn't there a Kali altar on this level? That is so unfair. Where's my gun? There's my gun. This adorable little penguin wants to fly. Fly forever! I didn't want to leave him out. Well, that Yeti, that is. A penguin. He's fine. He's just falling. He's falling with style. Oh. Thank you. Fly away. Have to waste the bomb. I'm gonna get the infinite floaty gun, so I'm gonna be fine with that. Thank you. Because I'm gonna be keeping that gun all the way to the end of Olmec. Yes, yes. Yeah, you don't like me because I'm raiding the place. Blah, 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 blue. To space. Don't trust any of y'all. Blow yourself up. Don't trust you. I don't trust you. I don't trust you. I don't trust you. You either. I trust none of you. See? Y'all trying to explodify me. I ain't gonna be fooled by y'all. Y'all are evil. You abduct poor cows and poke them. Yep. Yep. Sorry. I'm gonna wait for you down here. Thank you. Now go away. You are evil. I don't trust you. Oh, this is so cool. Thing is, I don't really want to leave my gun. I'm gonna have to. Because it's easier getting those things. With that. And the ghost is coming. And all that's going on. I'm gonna have infinite bombs. Will I have infinite bombs? Don't trust. I am caught between a rock and a transparent thing. Are you dead, please? two. Okay, come on down. Come on down. Alright, as long as I can work the ghost. I didn't trust the little alien thing. Just gotta work the ghost. Get it down low. And don't lose the gun. Don't trust those. Bring the ghost down. Bring the ghost down. Because I'm killing Mother Brain. I'm killing Mother Brain, I'm killing the shopkeeper, and I'm blowing up everything. Since I can't die on this level like I'm supposed to, but... bygones. Still gonna make it to Olmec. Still gonna get the giant golden head. Thank you, you're dead. Come back down here, little ghosty. Come back down here. It's gonna have been more than 5 minutes on this level. My god. That's so annoying. It's all because of you. You can't do things properly. You put too much of a time constraint on me, little ghost. Careful. I was not being careful. Well, that's gonna do it for today's Daily Spelunky, people. I got quite far. I was almost out of the spaceship. But they got the probe in on the last second. So thank you for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm gonna be doing this again tomorrow. It was a fun one. It was just a fun one. Even though I died early on with the Ankh, it was still fun. Tune back again tomorrow, and later, mortals.